monologue or a speech?
Monologue, if that's okay with you.
Works for me, whenever you're ready.
Oh, Romeo, Romeo, wherefore art thou, Romeo? Deny thy father and refuse thy name. Of us thou wilt be sworn, my love.
Okay, great work so far. I want it to be going. I just want to make a minor adjustment.
Okay.
Your hat in your pocket is a little distracting.
It is?
Yes, it just makes me seem really stiff.
Sorry, I just never know what to do with my hand. I feel like it can be a little distracting.
Well, try to work. Just, you know, relax. Do what you normally do with your hands.
Normally?
Yeah, give it a shot. Alright, so keep going where you left off.
Tis the thy name that is my enemy. Thou art thyself from my monster. What's the monitor?
Alright, what is that?
What?
Your hands. Why are you swinging your arms around and clapping?
I told you, I never know what to do with my hands, so I thought this is what I do when I talk about boys, so I just try that.
It is?
Yeah, what do you do?
Not that. Look, I don't know if anybody who does that in your life, except maybe an insane person. So why don't you try something else?
Like what? I told you, I never know what to do with my hands.
Don't put your hands in your pocket. Don't swing wild. Just try something else, something natural.
Okay. Romeo, Romeo, wherefore art thou, Romeo? Deny thy father and refuse thy name. Of us thou wilt be sworn, my love. I'll no longer be a captain. Tis but thy name that is my enemy. Thou art thyself, the man wanted.
Well, okay, that was different.
It just felt natural, you know, because she's in love.
Okay, thanks for stopping by.
Thank you.